You're a good man. I know you're gonna win.
Put the fucking gun down! Put the gun down!
Ask me for the world, it doesn't seem much.
Martin Scorsese, one of the most popular directors of all time, is responsible for creating a long list of critically acclaimed films, including some of my favorite movies ever, such as Taxi Driver, Goodfellas, and The Wolf of Wall Street. In this video, I will attempt to describe what about Scorsese's way of filmmaking makes his movies so unique and well-made. I will also explain why anyone who likes cinema should watch his films.
Those oldies but goodies remind me of you.
Scorsese's characters feel like real people. They have issues and don't always do the right thing. Many of his protagonists are morally gray or even sometimes immoral people. For example, Jake LaMotta from Raging Bull and Rupert Pupkin from The King of Comedy. Both characters have flaws, but you still root for them because you relate to their goals, actions, and emotions. Jake wants to be a great boxer but can't control his anger, while Rupert wants to be a famous comedian and is willing to go too far to achieve this. Even when adapting true stories like Jake's, he doesn't paint them as a perfect guy but as a person who can make the wrong decisions and has flaws. Both Jake and Rupert were played by Robert De Niro. De Niro is in many of Scorsese's movies, along with other big-name actors like Joe Pesci and Leonardo DiCaprio. These excellent choice in actors allow Scorsese's movies to work as well as they do, and creates a unique view and experience with each of his films.
You're nobody till somebody loves you.
Many of Scorsese's films have common themes among them. For example, religion, crime, and violence. His use of these themes gives his movies a certain and distinct style all his own. He has created many different types of films, including dramas, comedies, thrillers, and many others. But all these have one thing in common, a message. His messages can range from a commentary on society, to human nature, to many other subjects. These messages cover important topics that anyone can benefit by learning from. One of Scorsese's more popular movies is Mean Streets. Mean Streets is a story about Charlie Capa, a religious man who also has ties to the mafia. Charlie attempts to help a young man who goes by the name Johnny Boy, who is in debt to many loan sharks throughout the city. The story goes on to explore what it's like for a good man, Charlie, to live in a place where sin is common. This serves as an example of Scorsese's profound and significant messages found in his works of cinema. Scorsese is well known for both his use of music and voiceovers in his movies. In my opinion, Scorsese best utilizes these abilities in Goodfellas. The music in Goodfellas syncs perfectly with the time period and mood throughout the movie, giving the film an atmosphere that adds to the story. It also results in an excellent soundtrack. While the music in Goodfellas adds atmosphere, the voiceovers help to guide the audience and expertly move the story along. Because it isn't overused, it allows the story to flow at a good pace and gets the audience to connect more with the characters in the film. Scorsese isn't just a master at voiceover, but also in-person dialogue. The best example of this in Goodfellas is the funny guy scene.
Gee, I wish I was big just once.
You're a really funny.
What do you mean I'm funny?
It's funny, you know. It's a good story. It's funny. You're a funny guy.
What do you mean? You mean the way I talk? What?
You're just funny. It's funny, you know, the way you tell the story and everything.
Funny how? I mean, what's funny about it?
Tommy, no, you got it all wrong.
Anthony. He's a big boy. He knows what he said. What'd you say?
You're right.
Funny how?
What? You're funny.
You mean, let me understand this, because maybe it's me. I'm a little fucked up, maybe. But I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown. I amuse you. I make you laugh. I'm here to fucking amuse you. What do you mean funny? Funny how? How am I funny?
You know how you tell a story? What?
No, I don't know. You said it. How do I know? You said I'm funny. How the fuck am I funny? What the fuck is so funny about me? Tell me what's funny.
Can't Get the fuck out of here, Tommy.
You motherfucker. I almost had him. I almost had him.
This scene puts the audience on the edge of their seats before turning it into a comedic moment. This is achieved through the use of just dialogue and silence. It also serves as a great introduction to Joe Pesci's character. This single scene highlights Scorsese's mastery in evoking emotion from the viewer. Out of all the films Scorsese has created, Taxi Driver is my favorite. If you haven't seen it before, I highly suggest you do so. The film is a disturbing look at issues with society and what it can bring individuals to do. This film truly shows off Scorsese's mastery in his craft. He is a genius in his field who has forever influenced the way movies are made. Over the years, he has received many awards for his work in the film industry, with the use of his unique and special style of filmmaking that people have fallen in love with. With the possibility that The Irishman could be Scorsese's last film, I feel he left with a great piece of cinema that feels like a love letter to every movie he's ever made. Scorsese's hard work and love for filmmaking is really what makes him one of the most meaningful directors of all time.